What's the science, fam? Zone Marley TV, back with another reaction video. Listen, man. Right now, listen. My top five underrated rappers, right? 03 Greedo. Larry June. D. Chambers. Bodie James, Griselda, the whole Griselda. For real, I did that. Let me slide. But listen, Bodie James is a monster, man. Like, I don't think y'all understand. But we gonna check out Bodie James' last video. I think this was dropped 2 weeks ago. About to check this shit out, see what it's all about. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, lock in with your boy. If you come this far, let's run this bitch. He thought it wasn't no video. I thought this was one of them fucking audio joints. It said video on there, don't. But, you know, let's go.
Yeah, where we at? Let's get it. I know Sergio, know the Chini, plug through Gianni, nigga know Versace. Still serving blow out the guinea, stepping on the coke like a pair of Rachis. And it's busy running up a check with them 36s and them RKLs. Heard that nigga tell a lot of shark tales, and I'm really not that impressed. Me and 38 off of Archdale, caught a birdie flake in a jar sale. Now I'm in the rave, looking like a starfield, checking in at the phone blue. Tied in, I got drug ties. Me and Poppy Bricks hopping off the coast. Process of elimination. Now we chewing like an overbite. Everybody saw a pin. Keep your 2 cents, don't need your advice. In the gutter lane like a bowling ball. Always been a Mr. Know-it-all. If you can name it, I'd have sold it off. Fluff an oil can into a soda boy. Put the call in, send them country boys in them overalls. Little dog, keep a strig on them. Shit is just protocol. Headshot gang, we the mafia. Let my 4-5 spit a 16. I hear everybody claiming game time, and they don't even know what the shit mean. Where we at with? Ended up on an incline. Maybe if I wasn't in the street full time, would have been signed. Life of a miscon. Real street shit ain't no sitcoms. Circle tightness, still a flight risk. Nigga might skip bombs. Life of a miscon. Or the rock climbing with a zip line. It's blood sport. Jumped off the front porch under the wind chime. Life of a block bleeder. Facing life, I had the wrist mine. All these niggas cap like a just dime. While I be in the trap with my concrete.
Hey, listen, Bodie James got a cold-ass style, man. A cold-ass style, man. That nigga style is... Look, if you really listen to what he's saying, man, he's telling you a story. But he's telling it in a way where he kind of throw you off with certain things he say, like, what he say? I forgot, man. But listen, Bodie James is hard, man. I fuck with this nigga's style. Like, this nigga's style hard as hell, man. This nigga and what he be saying is hard as hell. You know? Like, is he with BSF, Black Soprano Family, man? Let me know. That's the hit.
I got high. Front door's open. I'll get it.
Okay, that's the hit. But that, you know, I fuck with Bodie J. That was a quick, that shit was 2 minutes, you know? Yeah, but Bodie James, man, he is one of them underrated dudes, man. Which I feel like he ain't gonna be underrated too long, you know. He's dropping shit like crazy, you know. He just dropped another EP right now. He dropped the EP right now. Or album, whatever. It's like 9 songs on that motherfucker, you know? But he just dropping music, man. So, man, we going to get that joint, man. We going to get that shit a 8.2. We're going to get that shit a 8.2, you know? You know, when I say 8.2, that's good as hell. You know what I'm saying? That's good as hell. You winning out here. That mean I'm listening to your music, all type of shit. 8.2, I'm listening to that shit. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, we gonna end this shit right here. Subscribe, hit that notification bell. Lock in with your boy. It for free. And you know what I'm about to do? Zone out.